being on a farm, 600, 1200, 3000 acres, it's very hard to get electricity and to check on those diesel generators that they want to pump. So having the ability to utilise solar and utilise the sun, which is a commodity that comes out every morning and lasts all day long, if they can use that without spending too much money, I mean, it's a win for everybody. We were able to offer him a solution where solar could be predominantly the main power to basically pump that water out of that bore.
If you want your solar on, all you do is just turn this switch on here and give it a minute and it'll crank up and out comes our water.
When we're talking about customers like Doug, Doug lives on 600 acres. It's not easy to get power over to, you know, 250 acres away. So when we talk about the cost of installing cables to try and get to that bore, I mean, the price outweighs the return on investment. I mean, there's no return on investment with something like that. Putting solar there and giving him the availability to pump water whenever he wants through the day so he can water his cattle without him worrying about, you know, the cost of diesel or electricity, I think really helps Doug out. If we add more solar panels, it definitely gives the ability to be able to pump more water per second out of this bore. At the moment, we've got it set to around half a litre to three quarters of a litre per second, which is enough for Doug to be able to irrigate what he needs to irrigate and obviously water the land.
We're not paying for electricity to pump water anymore, so that's all solar, so that's free. Yeah, people who don't go solar have got rocks in their head, I reckon.
Darwin's environment, I guess, is quite harsh. It changes from humidity, from the dry season to the wet season. So basically when we design a system, our number one priority is to design it around quality. Obviously, Grundfos and LG came hand in hand and there was no other option, we believe, anyway.
Yeah, well, SCM, they do a good job. And I'm really happy to be dealing with those guys. So I'll stay with them. I think if you're getting plenty of sun, you'd be crazy not to use solar. And yeah, way to go. Crazy if you don't.